think that... No, Zach is gone. He's gone. And there is nothing anyone, not even David, can do to change that.
Come on, Zach.
Please, open your eyes.
Kendall.
Oh, my God, I have to tell you.
David, open this door! David!
Bad jokes. Bore me to death with hockey recaps. Just please do something. Okay, I'm gonna focus. I'll focus on your chest. Moving. Up and down. Be even more of a miracle for you. Please just wake up.
What am I thinking? Like I have any clue what's in there. Those drugs keeping you asleep? Or are they keeping you alive? Zach, I need you. I need you to wake up. Please don't make me do this. Don't make me decide whether or not to disconnect this thing. Wake up. I know you have it in you. Think about Kendall. Think about Spike. Think about Ian. Think about your family, Zach. Open up your eyes and come back to them. David had me on God knows what kind of drugs, and he must be doing the same thing to you. I will not be responsible for your death twice. Okay? This is going to work.
Wait.